Hello everyone, welcome back to Cooking with Usha. So here I am with another recipe of Indian style tomato pasta. So let's get started. Here I am taking a deep pan which is filled with water. I'll add 1 spoon oil and salt in it. Now let it to get hot. So we'll cover it and we will wait till it boil. So now as you can see, water has started boiling. So now we will add our pasta into it, and now we will check after 8 to 9 minutes. So as you can see, our pasta is almost cooked. So now we will drain out the water from it. Now let's do the preparation. Here I have taken a pan. I'll add 5 to 6 spoon oil in it. Let it to get hot. So now I'll add ginger and garlic in it. As it is Indian style, so we are adding ginger and garlic. We'll cook it on a low flame in oil for a few minutes. Now I'll add 1 sliced onion in it. Mix it properly and we will cook it on a low flame till it starts changing its color. Remember, we do not have to cook it completely. I will cook this much only because we want that crunchiness, right? Now I'll add salt in it, 1 spoon. 1 spoon red chili powder. And turmeric powder. Now mix all the masalas properly in the oil for a minute on a low flame. Now we will add chopped tomatoes in it. Here I have taken 3 chopped tomatoes and 5 to 6 green chilies. Green chilies you can take as per your taste. Now we will mix all properly and we will cook it on a low flame till it start releasing its oil. So now as you can see, my masala is almost done. So here now I'll add tomato ketchup. 3 to 4 spoon tomato ketchup we will add in masala. And we will mix it properly on low flame only. As you can see, it's all properly mixed up. So now it's a time to add boiled pasta in it. So here we will add our boiled pasta. After adding the boiled pasta, we will mix all ingredients properly. Slowly, and we will mix it properly. As you can see, now all the masalas are properly mixed with the pastas. Now we will cook it for 3 to 4 minutes on a low flame so that all flavors will come to our pasta. Now as you can see, our yummy pasta is almost done. Here I have garnished it with few coriander leaves. So this is our yummy and tasty pasta is done, which is very easy to cook. And so now you can serve it hot. Do make it for your friends and family and share your views in the comment section below. Hope you really liked the video. If you really liked it, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my channel. See you soon in another video with another recipe. Till then, bye bye, take care.